When I was a little kid, the two things I loved more than anything were Godzilla and NES games. So naturally, when Godzilla Monster of Monsters came out, it was a match made in heaven, a dream come true. Well, almost. When I was a little kid, the two things I loved more than anything were Godzilla and NES games. So naturally, when Godzilla Monster of Monsters came out, it was a match made in heaven, a dream come true. Well, almost.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
Miraculously, I was able to beat a rhythm game on an NES controller. But after that, I took over the enemy base and proceeded not to Jupiter like normal, but instead to Paphos.
We'll be right back.
When I was a little kid, the two things I loved more than anything were Godzilla and NES games. So naturally, when Godzilla Monster of Monsters came out, it was a match made in heaven, a dream come true. Well, almost.